Good morning, Skeeters. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Aaron Cheadle.
And I'm Galilea Ramirez, and today's an 8-8, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
The PTSA Rally Day field trip to Austin is drawing close. Here is Mr. Lacey with a quick message.
Hello, Skeeto Nation. Mr. Lacey here with a couple quick announcements for our Parent Teacher Student Association organization that we have here on Mesquite High School. If you are a member of PTSA, that qualifies you to go on a field trip for PTSA Rally Days in Austin. If you haven't completed your form, please make sure you go see Mr. Greenberg in L Hall, room 221. We have very limited seats, so we want to make sure if you want to go, you have to go through the application process and fill out the appropriate paperwork. Also, for our seniors and juniors, we will be getting ready to start putting the application process out for scholarships. You do have to be a member of PTSA to qualify. So if you haven't paid your PTSA dues, please make sure you go down to the main office, see Ms. Conright. She has the applications there. We empower, we impact, we love. We are Skeeto Nation.
Seniors, it's time to order diplomas. Make sure you check your name for any errors. The list is posted outside the counseling center on the glass cases. We will only use your legal name as it appears on your birth certificate. If your name has a mistake, please see Mrs. Swind in the counseling center before Tuesday, February 12th.
Mesquite cheer trial packets are due Wednesday, February 13th. Packets are located in the front office. Make sure you read and complete all components of the application and return all forms to be considered.
Will you be a junior next year? Do you want to work with children 4 and under? Would you like to earn credential that will help your career working with children while earning college credit? Then sign up for the course Child Guidance. This hands-on class works with children in preschool and gain valuable experience in early childhood. Stop by the counselor's office to review an application.
The prom fundraiser money and filled out order forms are due on Friday morning, February 8th. Collections will happen in front of the ticket booth in Main Hall. Money, etc., will also be collected both before and after school in the same location on Monday, February 11th.
Attention sophomores and juniors, do you have a job? Did you know that you enroll in the Practicum of Marketing Work Program class, you will earn 3 course credits. That's right, 3 credits for one class. You will also get early release. Early release does not affect your GPA. If you are interested, come see Ms. Bianici in room K14 for more information.
Have you ever wondered what it takes to be a graphic designer, amateur filmmaker, marketing director, and animator, or to mix your own digital music? Digital Media is a class that covers it all. Learn the most current versions of Photoshop, InDesign, Flash, Illustrator, Premiere, Audition, and GarageBand. Sign up for digital media. Classrooms are stocked with the latest hardware and software technology to best prepare students with employable skills for moving to the next level. This full year course for grades 10 through 12 counts as a technology education credit. You will have opportunities to get Adobe certified in Photoshop to take you on the next level as well. Sign up for digital media and talk to Mr. Corsi in room K1 for more information.
Here's a video on Skeeto-Byte News.
Did you know that we have a class right here at Mesquite High School where you can use...
You know what I think is cool? Being a member of the Skeeto-Byte News team next year and getting to say,
we are Maroon and Skeeters out.
Welcome to the behind the scenes of Mesquite High School's live video announcements.
This is the teleprompter that we use to read the announcements off of.
And this is the table where we do the announcements from. And of course, you can see the green screen is where our backgrounds come from.
And this is the TriCaster where we operate all the behind the scenes of the announcements.
Thanks for tuning in today on Skeeto-Byte News. We have door decorating contests this week and the Mary Poppins auditions continue today.
This is just a small sample of what we do. If you have an interest in broadcasting and would like to be part of the crew that brings the news to Mesquite High School, then you should pick up an application in the front office or in room K1 today.
If you're going to be a sophomore, junior, or senior next year, you can try out to be a member of the Skeeto-Byte news team like me. All applications will need to be enrolled in audio-video production next year to participate. Pick up an application in the main office or in room K1. Applications will need to be submitted and turned in today. Yes, I repeat, applications are due today, so don't miss this opportunity. Trials will be soon. Go see Mr. Corsi for more information.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to bit.do/theswarmpress to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now we will please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
It is time for the Skeeter Pledge.
We empower growth.
We impact the future.
We excel through love.
We are Skeeter Nation.
It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Advisory about to begin. I'm Aaron Cheadle.
And I'm Gayla Ramirez.
And we empower, we impact, we love. We are Skeeter Nation.